Hi, what's your name?
My name's Susan.
And you're with?
Eldergods Inc.
Now, who says organic isn't sexy?
I think a lot of mainstream people consider organic products to be sort of like the old 1960s hippies, you know, unscented, just kind of plain and ordinary. So I wanted to create a line that was lightly fragranced, that a lot of people could use, that was light and absorbed quickly.
Okay. Do you have any popular lines that you're showing here at the show?
I do. This is the line here. Our top sellers are Nectar Nourish, which is sort of like a woody floral.
That is, what's inside that?
It's aloe vera, evening primrose oil, jojoba oil, and a proprietary blend of natural, organic, essential oils.
Now, what's that good for?
It's great for controlling blemishes, moisturizing the skin, preventing wrinkles. Because there's no alcohol in it, there's no poison, so you don't have to worry about drying up the skin. And because it's slightly fragranced, it also helps to relax you, because it's a very soothing essential oil blend.
Very nice. Okay. What else you got that's popular?
This is our new top seller. It's Circa at Night. It's a very exotic citrus. So it's really great for drier skin types. When you put it on, it actually makes you happy. It's sort of like a mood booster because it's orange blossom.
Okay. Anything else that's popular?
For those with drier skins, for oily skins, there's Etiquette, which is grapefruit and vanilla. It's a citrus. So for summertime, it's really nice because it's light, it's not heavily scented, and it helps to cut odor.
Okay. Now tell me more about your product line. What's in it? What makes it so different?
Well, I'm a makeup artist. I work in film, so I created it for film and actors. At the time, there was a lot of heavy moisturizers, and makeup wouldn't stay on the skin. I had to powder more on set. So I created this line that was light and adhered to the skin, so when you put makeup over top of it, it adheres and you have to powder less.
Oh, nice.
So it's mostly aloe vera based, so I don't have to use water. And basically, it's just a little bit of oil, essential oils, and an emulsifier.
Okay. What else you got here?
There's a cleanser.
Cleanser, okay. Yeah.
And it's an eye makeup remover and cleanser in one. Because, you know, people are busy, they don't want to be using multiple products. So I created something that you can use to take off eye makeup and regular makeup and cleanse the skin without stinging the eyes. It's not scented, and it's clay-based, which draws out all the impurities and helps to control blemishes, and it's not drying.
Okay, good. What else do we miss here?
We have a toner. And this contains alpha hydroxy acids that are naturally occurring from plant sugars. So you spritz this on after you use luster, and it helps to tone the skin so that the moisturizer absorbs better.
Interesting.
And this one here, this is polished.
Why is it your favorite?
I like this because it's an exfoliator that you can turn into a face mask, so it's 2-in-1. So you can exfoliate your face with gentle jojoba beads. It doesn't tear the skin, doesn't create any micro tears, and it has a mild AHA from sugar, and you just like wash it off with a lukewarm washcloth.
Good, okay. So is this, what's the composition of these things? Is it raw or is it just standard stuff?
Is more, it's a different line because it's fragrance and I'm going more into that market. It sets me apart from the regular body care manufacturers and retailers.
Okay.
I think my competition is more sort of like mainstream people, but because it's raw and vegan, that actually appeals to a certain market because the raw beauty products are starting to come out a bit more now. But people want something that is geared towards raw.
So this is a raw vegan line?
It's a raw vegan line.
So if you put it in your mouth, it's okay?
It's okay.
Wow.
There's no beeswax, there's no animal byproducts, there's no parabens, anything synthetic, there's no alcohol. All the oils are cold pressed.
What are people saying at the show here?
They love it. They love the packaging, they love the product, they love the smell. People have taken cars, they're really interested, they like the feel of it. It's very light, but it absorbs quickly.
Great. Okay, more information, your website is?
www.eldergodsinc.com.
Beautiful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.